Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Oni. That's me. Last we left off, we were fighting these hunters. Oh God. Okay. That hunter's down. Perfect.
Marines, secure the gravelin to prepare for boarding.
Cortana to Echo 419. We've reached the gravity lift and are ready for reinforcements.
Copy that, Cortana. Hold tight, gentlemen.
I'm gonna go ahead and start my timer here. Once we're inside the ship, completely forgot to start it again. On the captain's command neural
interface. They'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Echo 419 inbound. Clear the drop zone.
Where is it? There it is. Timer. There. All right. So, buds, how's your day? How's your weekend? How you been? You doing all right? You drinking all your water? You staying hydrated? I'm not. I need to drink way more water. I'm a bad influence. I'm not an influence on anybody, but I'm a bad influence on anybody who knows me, I guess. Speaking of not drinking water. No, I just feel like now is more important than ever to be the best you can be, or to be as healthy as you can, if you have the option. Because I am not. Woo! I can't tell if that was late or they killed him. We got two bullets left. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. The question. Ah, down here.
We could use the side passages to find a way around.
Chief,
side
let's
passages.
See if we can find a way to open this door.
Okay. So yeah, you guys all doing all right? I know this world tour is really taking a toll on all of us, as the game grumps call it, the Backstreet Boys world tour.
Marines are waiting on the other side.
Nope, nope.
The controls to open.
Yikes. Alright, alright. Okay, we're good. There's the elite hiding at the end of the hallway. I want you guys to let me know what kind of games you'd like to see me playing next. I've got a lot of games that I want to play, but I want to make sure that you guys want to see that them being played. So yeah, give me some ideas. Send me some messages, tweet at me. You can send me comments on here. There we go. There's another one of you. It's taking a lot to refrain from swearing. I swear so much in my daily life, but like I'm trying to not swear so much on YouTube because I know how YouTube reacts, and I don't feel like being copy struck because they want to be whiny. Boom. Also, I want you to tell me, what's your favorite of the Halo games, and why is it Halo 3? No, I know a lot of people who love 2. I have a friend who thinks that Halo 3 ODST was the best game. And I know people who cannot stand that game. So, I'm curious about people's opinions on the general consensus on which one is the best Halo. Personally, 3 is my favorite. As far as multiplayer goes, just everything surrounding it, I liked 3 way more. I didn't realize I was so close to death. Changed the melees up to for the needlers. What killed me there? No! Alright. Give this one last college try. What is killing me? I want to, like, I'm just suddenly dying. Alright, I then you get on the ship with low health again. Yeah, for some reason, I'm having just like a tough time. I'm not playing on any specifically hard difficulty. I didn't even see anything get thrown at me. You don't realize how much you miss grenade indicators when you don't have them anymore. There we go. Way better. Is he gonna get him? Is he gonna take him down? Nope. Alright, looks like I gotta find a way up. I had overshield! What are you talking about? Alright. I hate grunts so much. It's so impossible to tell or to like catch them before they run away. The minute you start shooting at them in this game, they're like, well, let me sprint away and hide behind everything. Alright. Looking like we're gonna have to call it soon. Finish up this part. There's my alarm. Yeah, it was. Oh! I thought he was dead. Bro. Die! Holy crap, dude.
Ah, I'm hit.
so mad. All right, we're just going to call the episode there. Thank you, everybody, so much for watching. As always, if you liked it, leave a like. If you would like to see more, go ahead and subscribe. I've got plenty of videos on the channel that can be enjoyed now. If you have any suggestions for games, like I mentioned earlier in the episode, please feel free to leave me some suggestions of what you'd like to see me play. I'm going to start going live soon and doing some live streams, so you can follow me over there on Facebook Gaming. The reason I'm not doing Twitch or anywhere else is because those networks are super saturated with content creators that are already there. And so Facebook Gaming is a really good way to get my name out there. And so I'll be playing some other games on that, like this game, but the multiplayer for it and stuff like that. So please, again, if you like what you see, feel free to leave me a like. And as always, thank you so much for watching.